Andras!
Kill me if you must. I am prepared to die, for I cannot go on living, knowing that I defiled the memory of the woman who brought my manhood alive and made it sing.
It sings?
I was prepared to lose my life rather than debase my love. How could I be unfaithful to my dear Doña Julia, who had nearly given up her life to love me? How could I sleep with another woman after giving myself body and soul to sweet Doña Julia? How could I forsake the purity of love I had with my flower, Doña Julia? Actually, I was surprised at how easily the past can be overcome.
You know, my friend, until this afternoon, I had always believed that a man could love only one woman. I have been badly misled. It is absolutely incredible to me that just a few hours ago, Doña Julia was the only woman who existed. And now there is the magnificent Sultana Gorbayes. What a glorious body, breasts.
Will you please shut up?
Suddenly, I was struck by the danger of my situation. I prayed they had found a place to hide me where I wouldn't be discovered by the Sultan. As fortune would have it, their solution was a brilliant one. It was God's canvas in all its natural beauty. For the next 2 years, my days were spent with the Sultana.
And your nights?
My nights were spent with the 1,500 young women of the Sultan's harem. Oh well, all good things must come to an end. Gorbayes, sensing the danger to us both, arranged for me to depart within the hour. I had learned to love in a thousand ways, each one a lesson in the soul of a woman. I knew I would miss every one of them. They stole on my spirit and infused me with joy like a May Day breaking.